Making his way to the ring from Ghana,